All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Jordan from the Sky. Let's do this. Oh, trains. Yeah, that's different. I don't think I've ever faced trains, ever. It's like once in a blue moon. I can't even remember the last time I faced trains. Especially pure trains. It might be most of the time they're mixed with something. I ran them a long time ago. They're like brute strength. Oh, I would have kept that. Kept that ash blossom, homie. Jesus Christ. How many juggernaut rails? In a citadel. Makes me want to run trains again, dude. I'm telling you. Jesus, he get. No, you didn't. Good God Almighty, man. I need to give trains another shot. I really do. First, summon this. Huh. Yeah, another one anyway. Shucks. Screw me up. Smart. Smart. But... Go down swinging. Swing for the fences. I knew it. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like, subscribe to the channel, series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.